I'm 15 years old. I'm from Nigeria. Been in this place for 7 months. This place, they beat us. They take us as if we are slaves. They flog us with a pipe. We are always inside the room, we never come out. People are dying, many people are dying in this place. When someone died in the desert, they throw the body away. We don't bury the person. Look around, they are killing people in Nigeria. I lost my mom, I lost my dad. I was afraid, I'll be suffering.